Why I am not having it in mind anymore to migrate down to Europe is simply because I've done it once.
Okay, you've done it once.
I've done it once.
Okay.
So, and I won't do it again. Because of the traumatization,
okay,
the things I saw,
okay,
I will say it's a narrow escape. The experience I had in Agadez, the experience I had in Tripoli, in Libya, because I got in Gat, a state in Libya, the experience I got in Benghazi, a state in Libya,
okay,
that's close to the Mediterranean Sea, going to Italy. The experience I got in the water, going to Italy. The experience down there in Italy there is no job.
Yeah.
If you're not a skilled worker, not even on the construction level, you must be a saloon or into other kind of things. Petty money. If you're in the camp, how much do they give you? How many dollars do they give you? How much do they give you in the camp?
Yeah.
You will spend 8 months, 10 months, a year in the camp.
Yeah.
No paper, no documents. You will only be praying, God, just take me back home.